Look at what we're watching. Where's Balba?
Where's
Balba? Kyla's got a turban. She's going to wear it to dance. Look at this nice dude in West Houston. Perfect, babe. Look at the view. Look at the view. Look, we have a Cheesecake Factory down there. We're gonna go to that sometime. Under the Target. Yeah, that's what's up. This is my fit for tonight. Look at that. Boom, 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 boom. That's Trillin. She looks sleepy.
I did my earrings.
And we're going to Cheesecake Factory, and Nathan is brushing his teeth. Like always.
Like always.
Like always. Kyla, check this out. Tell us how much bananas cost in Ketchikan in Alaska.
I don't know.
Probably about, bananas cost about dollar something a pound.
A dollar. Yeah, about
well,
that.
Look at this. 24 cents each. We got 0.2, jacked.
0.24.
Shipping cost to Alaska is so much. That's why we have to pay more than 24 cents each a banana.
And they're good bananas.
Look at those. They're solid.
Good. They're good bananas.
Shake that what?
Banana.
We got the cowboy, or the farmer. We got the coach. We got the cowgirl. And we got the male woman. And we got the Nathan. He's chocolate enough. That's mine. Okay. We're going to Cheesecake Factory.
Hi.
Hey guys.
We're gonna go eat some cheesecake.
How was freestyle battle, Kyla?
It was fun. It was scary at first though, because everybody was like real good and it was crazy, but it was fun. Like I got to show my style and all that.
Yeah. How about Nathan? How's freestyle battle?
It was awesome. Actually, you know, we didn't place, but that's not really a problem. It was for ourselves, like where we're at, and we're at a pretty good spot right now. Like, we looked at other people and other people's styles to see where we need to get at, but where we're at, it's like the place so that we can evolve as a dancer. So
true that.
That was focused before.
Is this in HD?
So how was your experience on the stage?
It was awesome to be on stage with like some of the most talented dancers I've ever seen in my life. Mm-hmm. Like just to be like there was inspiring enough. And so I had so much fun just to be like, you know, representing Alaska on the Houston stage. That was like excellent. So hopefully we're gonna get a lot more Alaskans like from Ketchikan to come out to Monsters especially. Mm. So big up the Monsters of Hip Hop and any of the other like dance programs out there, because we're coming for you. We are. And look at this, I just got a Houston hat, so.
Yeah. I was gonna zoom. There we go. Zoom.
I have a Houston hat right here.
There, pretty girl, you know exactly what you got, and I don't blame you at all. You can't resist it, especially when the light's so bright and the money's so right, and it's coming in every single night.